Good morning, everyone. We are here in Bordeaux with Professor Matucci. Please, could you explain us what is the added value of macrovascular assessment in digital ulcers?
The macrovascular assessment in digital ulcers is very important because it allows us to identify any modification in the arteries that are in the arm, in the forearm, in order to see how much the macrovascular arteries are affected and can therefore reduce the blood flow in the fingers, and this means in the microcirculation.
Thank you.